Yeah, in this short video, we are going to define a method in Java Object. Let me write the script down. We can define a method in JavaScript Object, but before defining methods, we need to add properties to the functions with the same name as methods. So let's first of all write a function with three arguments using these commands, assigning the argument to this object. We are assigning the argument pass from the function to this object. Now we can now define our methods. Change salary. The functions also will be written. Function name change salary. The argument to be passed. And we now assign into this object. So let's try to define an object emp and pass this three data. So then we can write out the results of the objects on the screen. The properties are being stated there, and then this method also, let's try to change the data, assign 15. Okay, so that's the end of the script. Or let's write the changes out. What will give us after we might have changed the salary, the output we'll be having. Then let's run the script. So the script will give us this result. Thanks.